So very affectionately, this is what I entitled like the post Senko love poem I've ever written. It's called The Best Part of Me. I feel like I'm blocked. That the words just aren't there anymore. And the more I search for them, the more elusive these words become. And the ones that are left don't seem important enough to adequately describe what it felt like to walk away from you. And I know what we had was atypical, and it lacked definition, but there's no denying the realness. And even though sometimes when we were in groups, I felt like I just faded into the backdrop, when it was just you and me, and you looked at me, I know that you saw me. And when I looked at you, I know that I saw you too. I can't remember the last time that I was in something this real. And I have to thank you for that, because to be honest with you, I kind of quit believing that something this real was on the table for me. And so, choosing to walk away from that and from you took all that I had. To recognize through all that realness that my needs weren't being met, and to continue to advocate for myself nearly took me to the brink. The division that grew within me after the realization that I had to make this choice quickly became a chasm. The never-ending debate that began the second I made this choice was one that I would not wish upon my worst enemy. And even now, I question if I made the right choice. My brain continues to run scenarios of what could have been had I not said anything and allowed things to continue. And I will never not wish that I did not feel compelled to do what I did. Because now, all there is this dull ache that reverberates within my bones. I know that I am tired. My body is worn. My brain has gone numb. The depth of sadness that I feel within me tonight feels limitless. My chest debates every breath. I long to cry out, but I have no confidence that my vocal cords will comply. And as much as this pain hurts, I know once it's gone, that this chapter has to end. I don't know still how you became so important to me over such a short period of time, and I remain flummoxed by the inability to find the words to express that. But I know that this chapter has to close now. But see, we're connected now, you and I. I will always carry a piece of you with me, and you, I will always carry a piece of you with me, and you, a piece of me. And I truly hope that piece of me serves you well. For that piece of you that I now have is the best part of me.